Something happened.
They hit each other.
Oh, is that
they two hit each other.
Oh, they two.
Are there people stuck in there?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. They just hit each other really hard. See how it's cracking? I never see that again.
This one, we're about to go on our spaceship. Two of the Skyliners collided together. It's right over here. Trying to figure out which one. I think it's the ones over here, so it's not going to be working for a while. So much for going to Epcot with the Skyliner, our transportation. I can't imagine all the people waiting at Epcot and the resorts. You're gonna have to take the buses.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Disney Skyliner has been temporarily delayed. We will resume your journey as soon as possible. Thank you.
Thank you.
above all cabins. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your patience. We are now in flight over to the airport. I understand. Please stand clear of all cabins. Thank you.
Epcot, the buses are going to be your best bets when you stray on down with the blue and white buildings. You're not from the park. You will have to go to a resort. I would recommend going to nothing that's connected to here. So I would personally go to probably like Coronado Springs is going to be the best thing.
Is this the way to the buses? Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you.